And how's it going, guys? Chris here, and today I'm going to bring you another NHL 15 Hockey Ultimate Team online game. And as you can see, we are here in Console Energy Center. And, so just to quickly, before we go into this, with this game, if I win this, I can clinch myself staying in Division 7. So this is kind of an important game, so before I do anything, let me just quickly get the stay wide on, because then I have it done for the game to start. So let's just take the face off right here. Nicely done, Jordy Staal. Right, out to Butker. Good poke check by Dawn. He's held up against the boards. Back in his defensive end to get it. I see. Alright, Staal, you got this one. Laid on to Erhoff. Carries it up the side. Ah, fuck. That was a bit early on that one. I tried to wait, but yeah, it wasn't long enough. The last 10 years that maybe go under the radar, but have really changed the way the game's been played. Just back off a bit. And actually I wanted to throw the puck out there, but I was a bit too late on it. Alright, so Philby will win this for me. Alright, Giordano. Oh, Demers. Damn, he's a poke checker. Oh, fuck. Get back. Ahead to start something. Boom! Heavy collision there. That was a major league collision. Phil Pelez got this one between the blue lines. Right. Good solid defensive play there. On through the corner. Fuck, man. Alright. He's really having a way with the poke checks. He got his glove on that one. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes it on the wing. Poke checked away by Johnson. He heads right for the net. Oh, he'll pay for that. Just get away from. Damn, he's good with those poke checks. Cut by Falk. Takes it behind his own. Don't get in my way. Don't get in my way. To Perron. Swept on to Franzen. Get in. There he is! Ah, shit. Yeah, that's almost became my go-to move right there. Alright, as long as I can keep him. Oh, fucking hell, what a bad pass. Alright, sounds like I got an injury. I can poke check as well, mate. He's got it in deep. He's into the slot. Alright, get down, get over. And shot away. Ah. Damn. That was not what I intended to do. That looked more like a pass. Picks it up in his own head. Two sticks together, they cancel. Drives on through Tarasenko. Damn it. Back in his defensive end to get it. Yeah, he's really moves it to the really lucky the with those poke checks and those that area of the hits. A pretty good chance you're gonna get hit. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Just shut up and go. Damn. No, that's not what I wanted. Yep. Oh, yeah. Work in close and a brilliant save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Knocked right off the stick. All right. So, yeah. I've made a couple of big mistakes in this period defensively. And I really have to try and figure out his defensive style of play, but I think I know what it is.
Not now, just have to work around it. He's really heavy with the poke checks, and I've noticed. Between the blue lines to Jordan Stahl. Nice job, straight stand up poke check. Alright, down low, and oh, fuck! Terrific interception. He's all alone. What's the call? Penalty shot. Oh, fuck, he got a penalty shot. Really worked so hard to get all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have given call for a penalty shot. Hopefully. Alright, he got Vermette taking the face off. Alright, Eddie Lack, you can do this. This is the thing that I don't like about the initial 15. You can't do anything. Nicely done, Lack. All right. So yeah. When you have a penalty shot, you can be the goalie yourself. And that's the thing that I really miss in when you go look back at wires one up the gut to Simmons. Gets by, lets it fly. When you look back on the initial 14. Sorry about that. I just had a brain fart. Gathered in by Demers. Propelled to Simmons. All right, Simmons. Charged up the wing by Pacioretty. That rush is broken. He drives. Simmons.
Through the middle, chip to Pacioretty.
Right, just get over here and in and shot. Bang! Got it in the slot. Turned right away with the fuck. There was too many people that had to go through right there. Let's see what happens. Right, down to the point, auto point. Oh damn, try to go for the deflection. Nice hit. He didn't turn the right way. Under siege needs to be cleared out. Solid work defensively. Oh, can he catch him? Oh, tremendous stop by Luck. Alright. It's another breakaway that he had. For Mike Camilleri. All right, can we just go in? You got it. Damn. All right, having some good chances so far, but it haven't really paid off yet. Great shot. But yeah, I think I have to continue this pressure right here. Good job, and then I can hopefully get a beat on him. And that one's routine. I know you ain't gonna get any cross creases on me, buddy. Or at least someone that's going to work. Alright, Jody Stahl. Pittsburgh's got another win. Shoots! What a save by Luck! That's a fine scoring area. What a save. Damn it. Back near the blue line to Erhoff. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick.
Shit.
Looks ahead to start something. Pass.
Damn it. No. Great work with the pad. Alright, my defense is all over the place right now. There we go. To Jordan Stahl. Stahl just take it in. Back off. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Erhoff. Alright, damn. Moves up along the boards. He is shut right off. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Alright, well, you try to go for the cross crease, I can do that as well. Doesn't have to move too much. Wrist shot. Oh no. Just get in Molson. And that's the end of the second period.
We've played two periods here of a three period game.
So
Let's just see my stats really quick. My passing percentage is okay, but not great, but okay. Yeah, man, he has had two breakaways. I really got to be more careful defensively. Alright, so let's try and go out there and get that game-winning goal.
Underway in the third period with no score. Our first goal might be the winning goal. He got his glove on that one. Near the boards. Picks it up in his own end.
Fucking hell, he is really lucky with the, with those poke checks. Or else I am... Oh no! What a save, Eddie Lack. Oh, that was headed for... Damn. Let's see. I ain't gonna show us. But man, that was a close call. Alright, Flipper went back.
Takes it behind his own cage. Right. To Salmon.
Like that. And over Patches. Damn it.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Collected by Hornquist. Good quick poke check there. He knocked that one
away. Fucking hell. I can't get anything going right now. Alright, straight up here. Filippula. Just take it in. Point it and point. And shoot! Damn, why is it doing that? I'm not trying to make a pass or anything. But for some reason... it just goes right on the stick of my offensive player.
From defense to offense. Jabbed away by Cole.
Fucking hell.
Up the wing with it now.
Those poke checks.
Controlled by Bogosian.
Right, Bogosian.
Taken on by Bogosian. On through the corner. Long lead pass to Bozak.
Bozak. Ah, there it is. Nicely done, Tarasenko. Alright, so we got the first goal of the game. And it was on a cross-crease goal, but yeah, at this point of the game, I really just want to score a goal. Don't really care about it looking nice. Or a bunker! Damn! Alright, over to that point. Shot! Damn!
Those are some of the tougher saves for goaltenders with deflections in front. Got that one in his glove.
Barker, get the back to fuck.
Full steam up the wing. Picked up between the blue lines by Mike Camilleri. Could be trouble near the line. Through the neutral zone.
Alright.
Gains the blue line. Perfect centering pass.
Oh, fuck, that was close.
Carries it up the wing. Many yards gained to Stastny.
Alright, Stastny, get out of my way. That's a thing that I hate when your own guys are getting in the way of your shot.
Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Matt Molson. Back in his defensive end.
Alright, got less than a minute to go. Tarasenko, get in. Oh.
This is setting up for a dramatic finish, and it may take extra time. He drives to the net.
Oh. Let's get it over there. Shot and goal. Hey, damn, not in the rebound. That was close.
Slid to Hornquist. The Islanders shift from defense to offense.
All right.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. He can start.
Nicely done. Bitches. Damn.
Moves up the side with it now.
Right, get it in, get it in, get it in. And, fuck.
Bennett's cutting through the neutral zone. It's a penalty shot.
A fucking penalty shot again. Shit.
Trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity. But clearly
that's not good. That's not good. All right, Edeleg, you got to save me again. Nicely done, Edeleg, with the poke check. Whoop, there it is. Great job, Eddie. Wow, you are really the savior of the game.
Good clean win. Angled to
patch. Alright, just get it away. And that's the game. 1-0. Damn. Wow, he was really difficult to play against with all those poke checks. But and two breakaways that I luckily spoiled for him. And Edeleg with the huge shutout. Man, that's really the player that saved the game for us. It's Edeleg. And so we got 6 points now, so we are definitely going to stay in Division 7. So next up we are going to advance to Division 6. So let's just take a look. Alright, Tarasenko first star with the goal, and Edeleg second star with the shutout. Yeah, I would have liked Edeleg to actually be the first star in this one. But anyways, guys, I really hope that you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, a like is always appreciated, as well as a comment down below. And as always, take care, and I'll see you in my next video.